Setting up VIVE Flow with the VIVE app. Setting up your VIVE Flow is easy. The VIVE app guides you step by step through the setup process so you can start using your VR glasses in no time. Before you start setting up, make sure you have your Android phone and VIVE Flow nearby. The setup process starts on your phone and then finishes in your VIVE Flow. Let's get started. On your phone, go to the Google Play Store and download the VIVE app. Open the VIVE app and then tap VIVE Flow. This screen will give you an idea of what you'll need to do next. When you're ready, tap Start and follow the instructions that appear. While going through the steps, here are some things to keep in mind. VIVE Flow can only connect to 5 GHz wireless networks, so make sure your Wi-Fi router or phone's Wi-Fi hotspot is using the 5 GHz band. Your phone may take around 20 seconds to find and pair with your VIVE Flow. Next, you'll need to grant the VIVE app a few permissions so you can get the most out of VIVE Flow. Let's do that now. Under Accessibility Service, tap Grant, VIVE, enable Use Service, and then tap Allow. Now, tap the back arrow until you're back in the VIVE app. Under Modify System Settings, tap Grant, and then enable Allow Modifying System Settings. Again, tap the back arrow until you're back in the VIVE app. Because different phones can be used with VIVE Flow, permission settings may have different names and be in different locations. If you have trouble finding a permission setting, consult your phone's user guide. During the setup process, the VIVE app will check if your phone supports Miracast and HDCP 2.2. You can still use your VIVE Flow if your phone doesn't support these features, but we recommend using a phone that does. You can check if your phone supports Miracast and HDCP 2.2 on this page. Finally, make sure to familiarize yourself with using your phone as a controller during the tutorial. This new and innovative experience may take a bit of getting used to. And there you have it. After setting up your VIVE Flow, put it on and enter VR Paradise.